What is going on, everyone? Dev here. And today we're at the park. Now it's not an all normal park. It's a scenic park here that we have in my hometown. It's very scenic. Like basically, there's a little playscape right up there on the hill. But then there's like a two mile walk around. It's all scenic around a lake. Let me show you what I mean. Yeah, that's all lake. You can even come out here and fish. There's a bridge over there. It's very nice. There's geese. There's a goose right there. We're gonna have to walk a little closer to him. We're not here for the scene. Well, we kind of are here for the scenic views. We're actually here today to film the new intro, the new sequence for the intro, which you guys will see at the end of this video. So stay tuned. But yeah, I just thought it was time to get a professional intro out there. Taking some inspirations of some of my favorite YouTubers, like Peter McKinnon. Who's over there? Heck, who's over there is trying to attack me. He's hissing at me. You're on the walking path, not my fault.
Well, there's a couple areas around here that we're gonna try to find and get to. Hopefully there's some of the areas that we go to that are bugs ain't too bad. That's why I'm wearing pants today, because I knew I'd be walking in the weeds somewhere.
One of the spots that I wanted to go to is actually posted. Now, it used to not be posted. People used to go there all the time to take photos, but now it says no trespassing over there. So I'm gonna have to find a place similar to that when I make a new intro for the next intro. We're gonna find somebody similar or even more epic. So now we're just gonna try to film the rest of this intro in the park that we have that's available to us. Listen. We're in the middle of a city, probably the most nature around part of the town, so it's kind of crazy. It's actually a nice place to just come in and drop a pole and fish. I'm probably also going to end up getting the camera out, snapping a couple photos while I'm here. I feel the urge to take a couple pictures, but I know a good spot for that, so that's a must. So we're out here trying to film some good shots, gotten some amazing photos. Far, I just gotta go home and edit them. It's a lot of fun out here, just to take a day and just come out here and film. There's a bunch of like trails that go through these woods. It's really weird. I had to take one of those someday. I think those are bike trails though. Having a blast. There's quite a few more people out here than I thought there would be today, since today's a Wednesday. Everybody goes for walks, I guess late in the afternoon.
I will say this, should've brought some bug spray. These bugs are horrendous. Ooh, it got kind of dark through here. Jeez.
Oh, and also, this vlog marks the end of season one. Basically, I want to do this like in seasons. Season two will still start off with vlog 47. But vlog 46 is going to be the end of season one. I don't know why I got the idea of doing seasons. I thought it'd be interesting to do. And I'll just make some playlists for you. Mark them season one, season two. What I just found.
It's like I wasn't here not too long ago filming. Learned the longboard. Which there will be a part two to that very, very, very soon. I don't know if it'll be at this park. It might be at a different one. It would've been nice if we could just go out in there, but it says no skateboards over there.
Hopefully I got enough footage for my intro. I wanna make a more professional intro because since I'm taking this channel, we're making more professional content now. So we're gonna go more professional everything. Tomorrow will be a video on doing my YouTube setup in my room if it comes in the mail tomorrow. If my wallpaper comes in the mail. I bought a new desk today, so I'm gonna put that in the vlog tomorrow as well. I may build it tonight, so I don't gotta worry about building it on camera tomorrow. That's gonna do it for today. Please enjoy the intro right now. That was the new intro. So if you enjoyed it, please give this video a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe if you're new. With that being said, guys, see you tomorrow. Get your foot out the door and explore, because adventure awaits.